So the kittens are not even 24 hours old yet. And there are five of them. Do you know which one?
Yeah.
Doesn't really matter, does it?
Megan hasn't even really seen them, to be honest with you. She's talking about the pink one and all that. She doesn't, I don't think she has a clue, I think. And she keeps saying, are they still sleeping?
She just, you're afraid she,
I'm afraid she'll just stare. The pumpkin.
Yeah.
And the one that's on top now is the rental litter, I believe.
That was the first?
No, that was the last one.
Oh.
The one that's on the bottom line, or else still, it's been kind of sickly, is the middle white one, is the first one. And the tan one, which one is the tan one? I can't see it from this angle. I believe that one. Right there, that first one.
The first black one.
Yeah, that is the tan one, and that was the second born. So we know first is the one with the big white splotch on its back.
Second, in the middle.
Yep, the one in the middle. Second is the one that's laying there so still it doesn't move very much. Third and fourth is two of those black ones that are constantly crawling each other. And then the runt of the litter is the one on the very end. And the two little black ones will push the other ones to the edge of the box, try to nurse them when she gets out. But a couple of them are definitely way more active than the other ones. The firstborn and the secondborn, the little gray one, just don't move very much. Whereas the other ones will, and they don't meow very much.
Is that the first, the second one?
The second born, I believe, yeah.
Don't really know how you can tell the black ones apart.
Because one of them's tanner, and it seems a lot tanner, browner. And the other two are much blacker, because right after it was born, I thought, even with it not cleaned, I thought, oh, he's much browner.